darkness, in came the carnage, threatening my very survival.
Fractured my streets and broke all my dreams. Now feels like defeat, a wretched retreat.
So we're struggling,
fighting to eat,
and we wondering
if we'll be free.
We cannot wait for some fateful day. It's too far away, so right now I say,
but we're not just dreamers, a broken down grievers.
Our hand will reach us and move and we'll see us.
This can't control us, no it can't hold us down.
We gon' pick it up even though we still
struggling
under our survie.
And we wondering,
battant pour nos vies,
patiently wait for some other day.
That's too far away, so right now I say,
from the government, we forget about the people still struggling and assume that it's really all love again. Nah, see, we don't have to wait for things to break apart. If you weren't involved before, it's never too late to start. You probably think that it's too far to even have to care. Well, take a look at where you live. What if it happened there? You have to know the urge to make a change lies within, and we can be the reason that they see their flag rise again.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
And then it goes back,
and then it goes back.